All right, I am here in Fairfax, Virginia, probably the place I get asked about the most. I'm here at amazing Fairfax Corner, one of my favorite places to go. So in this video, we're gonna break down all of Fairfax, show you guys what it's all about, so make sure you watch all the way through. So let's get right into it. All right, so now we are in the infamous Fairfax City, right next to the courthouse where the Johnny Depp trial was. Thank God that's over. So this is an amazing place to even come visit or work at or live at, especially because of all these local restaurants and bars. People come here all the time. The job market here is incredible. People commute from like Fauquier, Prince William, Loudoun just to work in here. And then also, if you want to live in here, a condo starts around $300,000, which I'm your local real estate expert. The townhouses and single family start around $700,000, but the location is definitely killer. DC is only about 10 to 15 more minutes down the street. So definitely check this place out. But let's keep going and giving you guys a tour of Fairfax. All right, so let's talk about location and proximity because I'm here in Tysons Corner, one of my favorite places to come in Fairfax. So right behind me, we have the mall. This is where you're gonna find like Gucci, Versace, Louis Vuitton, like all the high-end stores and all that. And I'm looking at like office buildings of like BA Systems, Mantech, Citigroup. So this is an amazing place because the metro system is right here. So like 10 miles that way, you have Washington, D.C. if you go east, or you can go west and head towards Reston. So the location here is amazing. When you talk about housing here, you can get like a penthouse condo up in one of these places for about $800,000 to single families that go up towards of like $10 million. So this is definitely a top tier place to come like shop, live, work and play. I usually just come here to hang out a little bit, not travel around the Louis Vuitton store too much, but definitely check this place out. So let's keep giving you a tour of Fairfax. All right, so if you're thinking about moving to Fairfax, I would definitely check out Centreville. This place, like the location is killer. You can go east right on 66 and go right towards DC or deeper into Fairfax, or you go west and you head towards like Gainesville, Haymarket, Manassas. The killer thing is they have this huge movie theater with like the nice relaxing seats that like go back. And then my favorite restaurant is here called Sweetwater, which has like the best like craft beer and bread imaginable pretty much. But the housing is definitely key. So townhouses start around like $400,000 and then single families around like $700,000. You can actually get a condo around here for like $250,000. So location is definitely killer in Centreville. All right, another one of my favorite locations in Fairfax is definitely gotta be Fair Lake. So you can see here, Whole Foods is right behind me. So if you're like in tip-top shape like me and eat nothing but organic, this is definitely a place to be. There's all kinds of like different townhouse living, the condo living, and you can like walk anywhere. There's like shopping everywhere. We're close to Fair Oaks Mall, Fair Oaks Hospital. I'm looking at a building right now for Boeing. So there's so many different options in this area. You should definitely check out Fair Lakes if you're looking in Fairfax, and just keep giving you guys a tour of Fairfax. All right, so one of the places I really like to visit in Fairfax is here at Bull Run Park. So they have like disc golf, camping, RVs, plenty of walking trails. They have events here all the time. They also have this huge water park, but my favorite thing is every year they have this thing called Festival of Lights, and you drive through, it's a couple miles long, and you see all these Christmas lights, and people come from basically from all over the area. Then at the end, you get to the end and they have this huge like fair set up and all that. It's just an awesome time for sure. So let's keep giving you guys a tour of Fairfax. All right, so I am really excited about everything that Fairfax has, all the new things coming in here. If you have any real estate questions or real estate needs anywhere in Virginia or the DMV area, definitely shoot me an email, chriscolgan@colganteam.com. Follow me on Instagram @chriscolganteam, where we post real estate tips and tricks daily. And as always, I will see you at the top or from the top.